Hi, I am OU.
Hi, I'm Diego.
Hi, I am Americo.
And we are from 4B.
Of the
Nouveau Institute. We are going to present the Tornadoes and Hurricanes project.
How a tornado forms. A tornado begins in a severe thunderstorm killed a supercell. A supercell can last longer than a regular thunderstorm. The same property that keeps the storm going also produces most tornadoes. The wind coming into the storm starts to swirl and forms a funnel. The air in the funnel spins faster and faster and creates a very low pressure area which sucks more air and possible objects into it. The severe thunderstorms which produce tornadoes form where cold dry polar air meets warm moist tropical air. This is most common in a section of the United States called Tornado Alley. Also, the atmosphere needs to be very unstable.
How fast tornadoes go? Depends on what classification the tornado is given. The F0 goes up of 73 miles per hour. The F1 goes to 112 miles per hour. The F2 goes to 113 to 157 miles per hour. The F3 goes to 158 to 206 miles per hour. The F4 goes to 207 to 260 miles per hour. The F5 goes to 261 to 318 miles per hour. The F5 tornadoes are the worst record tornadoes and don't happen very often.
The land in the Great Plains is relatively flat, which allows cold dry polar air from Canada to meet warm moist tropical air from the Gulf of Mexico. It's a long to form between the two air masses that most tornadoes form. Most tornadoes in the United States form in an area called Tornado Alley. This area includes parts of Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, and Nebraska. Storm chasers travel to this area because of the high concentration of tornadoes. These tornadoes are formed by thunderstorms. Some of the tornadoes in the southern states, such as Florida, South Carolina, and Georgia, are caused by hurricanes.